But I love our country. I love the people of our country. I've got to love them more and more. I see we have such incredible potential. This country's amazing. I want to make Apple iPhones and computers and all of the stuff. I want to start making it in our country, not in China. And we're going to put a lot of pressure on Apple and these other companies to make their product here. We have incredible people. And the reason they make it over there is because they're money manipulators. Because you look at what China does to their currency.
USA!
You USA! Look at the way they devalue USA! Their currency.
USA! Hold my shirt, man.
USA! For our people to compete. They're manipulators. USA! The new, you know, the new trade deal?
Yes!
It is so bad for us. It is so bad for us. You have countries, TPP, very good, you're really up on it. Trans-Pacific Partnership. This is the worst. They don't even talk about manipulation. That's their number one method.
I know.
Devaluation of currency. And China is like a grand chess master. There's nobody that's ever done that. So we want to get rid of that. We have some conservative politicians. And some liberal politicians that want it badly. The reason they want it badly, take a look at their campaign finance. Take a look at the people giving them money. I'm self-funding. I'm putting up all my own money. I'm putting up my money.
Congressman Pam, would you mind not being detained?
That's fine.
What? You with him?
Yeah.
Okay. Private property event, man.
Let's go ahead and
That's fine.
If you go toward the front of the building, we got designated protest areas.
Okay.
I'm not protesting.
Why can't he wear...
I don't know.
Thank you.